There's like a squeeze clip on the back, so you just squeeze the tab and pull out. There you go.
Put the speaker back into place.